Things we're all too young to know, but